I filled this iron bowl with distilled sap from a lightning-struck tree. To prepare the sap, I heated it in a double boiler for 2 days to allow the more volatile elements to vaporize, leaving me with the substance of the properties required for my purposes. Hard and brittle when cold, soft and sticky when warm. To secure my workpiece, I warm the pitch, place the object into the bowl, and heat the piece until it settles into the pitch.